She's a
bad thing, fine as hell, thick as oh my god, that's my baby.
Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Fiani, but you can call me Fee. So in today's video, I think we're finally going to be cooking our HelloFresh stuff. I say finally, but we only got it like a day and a half ago, so it really hasn't been sitting there for that long. But I want to cook some of this stuff because I want to see if I need to extend the subscription because I have until tonight at midnight, or if we're just going to cancel it, which I'm likely going to do because they didn't have any like options for me really. So it is what it is. I mean, I'm a pescatarian and I'm also lactose free, so it's kind of hard for them. And I actually like that at the end of your like picking your meals, they ask you just your rating on overall. And I mean, it's good for people who are not dairy free because there's pescatarian options, like there's fish and seafood and stuff, but there's not many dairy free also pescatarian options. So like I would need to be like a vegan menu, and they only have like vegetarian, pescatarian, and then like I think something else free, like pork free or something, which doesn't really work for me. So I probably would not be continuing my HelloFresh subscription because I don't think it's worth it. Together, all I think like if I was gonna do three meals, it was like $35, and that I think is worth it. But for me, because they don't have any options for me, it's not worth it. I'm not gonna pick the same meals, and also when you're in the selection, you can't pick two of the same things, so I would have to pick something else, and I'm not about to do that. So we're gonna test it out. I think we're gonna cook it today, and it's just gonna be that. Today I believe we're going to be cooking the turkey chili bowl, which is the pork chili bowl, but we substituted it for turkey because my parents don't eat pork. So also, if you couldn't tell, I'm not in my apartment, I'm at my parents' house, and I kind of got the subscription for them because they eat out more than I would like them to. And I feel like if you have food in your house, you're more likely to cook it if it's food that you like. So I wanted to see if they like this, and then I would just continue the subscription for them. But if not, none of us are doing it. There's other like homemade, home prepped, meal prepped food options out there, like Home Chef and then Blue Apron, and I think it's called like Real Eats or something like that. So I'll probably in the future give those a try, but I have so many things to just even consider at this point that I don't really care to try another food prepping choice. The main reason that I haven't really been on this, I'm just gonna leave these on because I don't feel like putting the back of my hair. That's the main reason. The main reason I haven't really been on YouTube is just because I have so much studying to do. If you didn't know, your girl is studying to get her finance license, and it's just a lot. And I want to, like, to be honest, I like to over-prepare when it comes to things like this, like exams and stuff, just because I know how I am and I know how anxious I get when I'm taking exams. And if I know that I know the information frontwards, backwards, and sideways, it's going to make me feel much better and less anxious when I'm going into the exam. So I just want to make sure that I feel that way before Friday, because that's when I take my exam. But after that, hopefully my life is going to be back on track after that, because this studying day in and day out and barely doing anything else, I feel like I'm a lawyer. I'm not a lawyer. I just feel like I am. The amount of information I'm taking in every single day, and like I know it's going to pay off in the end, and it's really something that I enjoy. And if you know, I have my bachelor's of science in biology, but I always honestly wanted to do economics, and I feel like this is a perfect way to just have my cake and eat it too, because I can still do stuff. I'm still qualified to work in STEM, and I also now can work in business and finance, and I love that for me because, to be honest, I wanted to be as well-rounded as I can. So I'm gonna get two licenses at least within the year. But right now, I'm gonna prep my food, get ready for dinner, just, you know, maybe watch some TV, see what my parents are up to, even though I literally just saw them 5 minutes ago. That's what I need right now. Shopping is always fun to me, but like, it's also kind of like draining and time-consuming, so yeah. I'll check back in with you guys when we're actually making the food.
What's up?
bitch, you been caught up with the bitches. I don't get it, you're a star, love. You try not to deal with that. I'll never make you feel like that. Love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of? But you cannot take love.
You can depend on me. You can put a 100 grand on me. Anything I said, I stand for me. In a private lane, I stand for me. Who then they call you, me bank on me. Cause I walk around with a bank on me. Just have a long time with a gun on me. Nothing I go by.
Yeah. I needed to hear that shit. I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around at peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like when money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing a couple places I could take it. I want to get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I want to take it deeper than money, pussy, vacation. An influencer generation that's lacking in patience. I've been dealing with my dad speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my old man getting back to basics. We've been talking about the future and time that we're wasting. When he put the bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing. Well, fuck it, we had a couple coronas. We might have wrote a white paper, just something to hold us. We even talked about you in our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. Flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66 and a favorite line that hit me with is, who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? Y'all don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Better for you than a boy.
I'ma tell you this one time, boy, I want you to be mine. Can I see you now? Can I lay with you outside? Can I touch your lips with mine? Cause I need you now. Don't wanna leave, I just wanna be here by your side. You make me feel and believe that we ain't better die. Cause I don't feel the ground. No, I don't feel the ground. But I'm feeling right. I tell you what it's all about. Cause you make me feel this way. It's kinda like,
you like 98 degrees and I'm 300. Keep your feet running. I keep